Showing off.
Oh my god!
I'm not showing off. I'm taking off. I'm not showing off. You want to see showing off? All right, so this is one of my favorite things is this house down here. The guy has written hi, because
awesome.
This is the runway right here.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah. I love people like that rather than like airplanes.
Yeah.
All right, guys, Brad Friesen back again with your absolute favorite Playboy Playmate of the Year, Sara J. Underwood. Again, tack of the show, a whole bunch of stuff. Right now, she builds cabins in the woods with this guy, Jacob Witzling, which means little joke.
Yep.
How'd you find that out?
My mom told me.
That's amazing. And then we wish we had down to film, but we've got Devin today, so, you know,
fuck.
We got two out of three,
poor
ain't
Devin.
Bad. And
Devin seems like a cool guy.
Devin's
right?
Okay. Devin's great. I like Devin. Devin knows that I only give him a hard time because I love him so much. And then we got Mr. Bentley the Dog with us. So we're going to go bikini shoots.
Yeah.
Is that the plan?
Yep.
And take Sara to some of my favorite spots. So let's join us.
I want a good spot, like how I got that really good shot before with Bentley on a beach with the helicopter.
Because I could land in the river. Like, actually put the
oh,
skids
wow.
in the river.
Oh, my
That's
God.
That's cool.
So we could go back in there and, like,
oh, that would be
that
dope.
That would be cool.
That
yeah.
would actually be dope.
Yeah.
Okay. Devin.
Yes,
can
sir.
Can you tell me if I'm going to submerge that GoPro if I go right here?
No, GoPro's on the other your side.
Jacob.
It looks good.
Okay. I just wasn't sure if I left the door on the GoPro or not. Do you like this spot?
Yeah, this is awesome.
Dope. Alright guys, so we just finished our first spot, a very pretty little polka dot bikini in the Widgeon Creek. So we landed right in the middle of the river. Now we're looking for our next spot. Oh, I might have a good spot. A little bit of a dicey spot, but could be very cool.
Looks Where are you wanting to land?
It's on the side of the hill here. And I've landed here with Trev before. I've never shut down, but it's very cool. Upper air. Devin, if I went straight down here,
you got a rock. You have to go left a little more. I'm gonna open the door. Yeah, if you came straight down.
What is this life? Yeah, my rotors go to about here probably. You could almost put another heli in here. All right. Getting the shots.
That was unintentionally cooler than I meant to be shot.
Oh yeah? Oh my God. Sara, you're gonna love this. Oh my God.
All right, guys, so we are just departing spot number two, another little water spot with Sara J. Underwood, Jacob, and down to film, I wish, but Devin.
Gary.
What's that? Me? Oh, yeah, I'm freaking out.
Nah, dude, he's got this.
All right, so we'll just kind of go a little bit vertical.
Tons of room on the left here.
Oh, hi, Gary.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo!
Right on, Brad.
We are free.
Practice area, sunroof 2, like.
So there's some cool rocks we can land on in here. I don't know if you want to duplicate a rock that I did with Britt Palmer and Ariane Celeste.
Oh, I don't care.
Okay.
If it's...
It's gorgeous. It's one you will put in your book. You'll be like, dear diary.
Nice.
Today, I landed on a rock. So it's only 12 degrees here.
Oh,
right,
gotcha.
Whoa, Brad.
What? I thought you wanted to do some of this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what you were like, can we do some of that low stuff?
Take it back.
Don't be all like, oh, I'm Sara Underwood, attack of the show, I'm super brave. Be all like, Brad,
That was scary.
So this one, there's a good beach down here.
Yeah.
And then there's rocks up above.
There.
All of this, there's spots to land.
What do you guys think?
So we can put there or up.
Oh, this rock's right in the sun.
Wow, that
look
is
at the
blue.
That is so gorgeous.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
You're getting that color pop because of the sun.
Do you guys want this lake then?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm down for whatever, you guys.
Good.
All good.
I can land on that rock right over there. How does my back of my skin
look?
You're
great. You got tons of room.
And flat or no?
Are you trying to touch right now? You're flat there.
Okay.
You're flat right now, yes. Yeah, you're totally fine.
Yeah.
What are we doing, Brad?
We have landed at spot number 3, I think, in the Mystics. And Sara Underwood, she's doing her thing. Bentley's chewing a big stick. And we're just being creepers and watching them.
No tags.
All right, guys, so just left our third spot, and in the Mystics, we're gonna go check out, see if we can get to the heart-shaped lake of Mystics.
Gorgeous.
You are gorgeous.
There it is.
Sorry, everybody gets one.
Wow, oh man, there's a big,
oh my
shit.
God.
Uh-huh.
What?
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Okay, so it looks
amazing,
like we'll
dude.
Get heart shaped.
Wow.
But it won't.
Look at that water.
Oh my God.
That's so beautiful.
You're so beautiful.
No. I tried so hard.
No. Don't touch my face. What do you think of the heart?
I love it.
I flew over this so many times and never noticed it was a heart until one day somebody looked back and they're like, oh, that's lake shaped like a heart. I was like, wait, what?
Wait, what?
Cute.
I think I got something too.
Those are great. Oh, you know what we should do? Let's, since we're right at the Stave River, let's drop into the Stave.
Yeah.
Head up the Stave and then we'll pop over somewhere.
Sure.
And down to the hot spring. All right. As we come up, you may want your
video
for some stories. All right, I would say for a 15-second, I would go now. Down to the right. And then up to the left.
And then Bentley. Like the view, Bentley?
How's that?
That was awesome. Look at this, babe.
I know, this is crazy.
Oh my God!
I love it.
So this is called Spray Falls.
Wow.
But I want to build a cabin right there.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Dang, dude. So awesome.
Alright, head up to the hot springs. Guys, Brad Friesen just finishing up with Sara Underwood and Jacob Whitling. You got to check out their series Cabinland online. It's really cool. They build cabins in the wood. All the links will be in the description below. And also check out Devin Olsen. He helps me film and edit everything. He helps me out a ton. So check him out. Give him some support. As always, Mr. Bentley the Dog has a cool Instagram. You can check out mine. And also my projects, Brüush and Last Call Hangover Prevention Drink, Last Call Beverage. And Brüush is a subscription-based toothbrush. If you want to check those out, support me, would be absolutely amazing. Thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we got more videos coming soon. Loving the cold, smoking rose, see your face.